Oh shit. No. No. Fuck. Let's fucking reset. Blew another fucking opportunity. Fuck, that thing's big. Should I go that way? Should I wait? I'm gonna go that way. Get the TIV too, just in case. Holy fuck, that thing's big. That thing is fucking massive. No, don't tell me it's weakening already. Is it heading my way? I think it's heading my way. I gotta stop. Oh shit. Funnel, the mezzo just got a lot bigger. I think it's heading my way. It is. Should I try and deploy? It's coming this way. Oh, another rotation. Uh-oh. Another freaking mezzo by Funkly. You know what? Yeah. They said good size, so screw it. I'm abandoning this one and I'm gonna go for the other one. It is pretty freaking big though. Fudge, I put wedge by accident. Where's the other one? Yeah, that one's weakening. We're gonna, yep, touchdown. So it's right there. We're going to go this way. Holy shit, that thing's already big. Look at that. See if I can get a shot of the of both of them. First of all. Is that considered a wedge? I'm gonna say yes. I don't know, that it looks too small, but fuck it. Holy shit. Yeah, so that one's weakening, so yeah, I've made the right call. We're going over here now. I don't think I'd consider this a wedge. Ugh, damn sun. This thing's a slow mover. TIV2? TIV2. Where'd it go? Oh my god, this game. No! Come the fuck on. My recycle. Please tell me it does. I ain't going for that one now. I'm staying committed to this. Yeah, okay. See, I would have been pissed because that one went up too. Now I'm already on this one. Says it's right on top of me. How's the mezzo looking? I can't see it. They're still both up. Of course. Of course. Oh wow, and there's one forming right next to it. What the fuck? Oh, they're both going for ibbing. We're gonna keep going down to Wenaska. Hopefully that's a good idea. Should I take the turn? Should I take the turn? I'm gonna take the turn. Gotta be ready to get my Tundra out though. Hold on. Pretty fucking big. Yeah, there's two right next to each other. Okay, and I'll do it now. Those fucking trucks. Damn. Ah, crap. They're overlaying. Yeah, there's two of them. No fucking way. Shit, where do I go? Okay, I'm gonna keep going down. Is it coming this way? I can't tell. I think it is. Yeah, there's two of them right on top of each other. And they're both annihilating Hibbing. Yeah, this one's coming right for me. Oh, this house is about to get destroyed right here. Watch this. Yeah. I think it's time to deploy our probes. Because it is heading this way, right? And not yet. Not yet. I'm not getting camera shake. It's orange now. And yeah, damn it, I was right. I should have kept going that way. Yeah. My God. Yeah. Still orange. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay. I gotta bounce. I didn't realize how fucking high the wind speeds were. Oh shit. Do I put it down? I wanna put it down, but I can't. Yeah, if I do it now, I'm gonna get fucking killed. I have to wait for another opportunity. Oh shit. Damn it, there it goes. Well, that sucked. I'm assess the damage. Come on. No way, this thing didn't get damaged at all. Yeah, somehow I'm calling bullshit on that. That's stupid. What the fuck? Not gonna lie, that was pretty mid for a 5K Cape high risk. Whatever.